What's happening, Joe Burgers? Today we're out at Orlando East for the tribute to Leta Mbulu as she celebrates her 75th birthday. As part of the festivities, a blue plaque will be unveiled at Leta Mbulu's home in Orlando East. So let's go see how they honor our not yet Uhuru singer.
Thank you so much. For me, this is very special. And may you live longer, forever, if God permits, so that you continuously give us your great music.
Amen.
You know, made this country what it is. Yes, we know the politicians are always there, but the cultural activists, Jonas Gwangwa, Kaifa Semenya, Leta Mbulu, Muriel Makeba, Huma Sikela, and many of the local musicians played a very critical role. And you were in the leadership of all that process. And we really, this country must appreciate you now while you're still.
Really, really happy to be part of this. And as the City of Johannesburg Community Development Portfolio, sizoqhubeka and honor all our legends, basaphila. Lento yokuthi njengoba kushiwo before, ukuthi umuntu unhonora ngasekho, ayikho right. Kufanele umuntu abone i-impact ayenzile emphakathini nokuthi abantu bam-appreciate-a kanjani.
I don't really know how I should feel at this point. I'm still excited and I'm still thinking, I'm trying to absorb this whole thing. What I'm pleased about is the fact that it happened during my lifetime. And I'm glad that I can say things about my mother, who was very instrumental in saying, yeah, sing, go do this. And all the mothers that I spoke about earlier, and they were the ones who put that thought in my head and encouraged me to do well, because I was representing the people of South Africa. And they kept reminding me, it's not about you, it's about the people. You are that reflection, and I'm glad today that reflection is on the wall.
Thank you. This plaque is quite important, not only for the city of Johannesburg, for the people of Orlando East, for the people of Soweto, for the people of the city of Johannesburg. Today we are honoring Umama Leta Mbulu, one of many living legends that as a city of Johannesburg we would hope to continue supporting ukuya phambili. Namhlanje ilanga elikhulu kakhulu, uyazi ukuthi angeke ukwazi ukumention Umama Leta Mbulu ngaphambi kwababa uKaifa Semenya. So today we are saying namhlanje birthday yakhe, we are honoring her 75th birthday. However, as a city, we will continue making sure ukuthi iheritage yala ku city of Johannesburg, umnyombo nokususa kwabantu abamnyama, will always remain. And as long as we are in the position of authority, we will continue to honor abantu, especially basaphila.
I think this is a fantastic honor on her birthday to have this plaque put here. As I've said, I've always seen these things abroad, you know, Boma London, Boma New York and things like that. But it's good that we have this here in Orlando, our township, and our own people will appreciate us more. Not that they don't know us, they do know us, but this is for them, that they can shine and boast towards other townships, which is Nasina, Uleta Mbulu wethu. It's right outside the house where she was born.
From us, Joburg TV would like to say to Umam Leta, happy birthday, and we wish you plenty more. And thank you very much to the city of Joburg for honoring one of our very own who is still alive. From me, Hlopsile Mota, and the Joburg TV team, till next time.